came in January. Also a first-year guy, a junior. He was 6-10 on varsity for us, which is pretty dang good for 5 weeks of wrestling. He's got a great kind of just body type and build for his weight class. He's kind of a little bit taller and longer, which makes it tough for those bigger guys. And once he gets hold of him, he really does a good job. He learns fast. He was never shy at trying things out on the mat, which was great. He also wrestled 5 top-ranked guys this season, which is pretty impressive. He learned quickly, won his first match against Golden, and then he had 2 more wins the following day. It was a nice weekend for him. He worked hard to learn technique quickly to try to catch up with some of those other guys, but I'm really proud of how he wrestled both at conference. He earned all-conference recognition and at regionals. With some work and a full season under him, I really think Winston has an opportunity to be a top wrestler next year. He earned his first letter in wrestling. He was a second team all-conference guy and received academic all-state